It was very interesting. It was actually exciting. The potential for our two countries is huge. Your economy was around 1 trillion GDP, 2 trillion at 7 years, and starting of that was under Prime Minister Modi. In the last less than 5 years under Modi, your economy has grown to the 3.5 trillion. And the plans are for your getting put in place now for in the next 25 years to grow to 32 trillion. So the growth recently has been huge. The growth in future is going to be huge. You know, Australia really needs to work harder to develop its relations with India. You just need to look at the investment that has flowed to India from, I think it's about 60 different countries under Prime Minister. As you know, your wonderful Prime Minister came to office on a terribly important mantra, which was from red tape to red carpet. In other words, cut approvals, cut regulations, so you can welcome investment. And that's what he's done. And that's what he wants to do for his country.